Come closer, guys. Come closer. Today is the day. I'm going to read you guys a book. It's called Mysterious Marvelous Octopus. You guys ready? Shh. Here we go. Come dive beneath the ocean waves, past flashing fish. You must be brave. You're here to glimpse what has to be the greatest creature in the sea. It has 8 arms and suckers too. It's tough to spot, but when you do, you see that it's worth the fuss. To introduce, what do you guys think it is? The octopus. Oh, tell me, have you ever glimpsed a thing mysterious as this? Pretty cool, huh? Have you guys ever seen an octopus? Whether its size is huge or small, this cryptic creature has it all. A hidden beak to dine on prey. Dark ink for making getaways. You see the ink? Pretty cool, huh? 9 brains that lends it super smarts, blue blood, big eyes, 3 beating hearts.
Now, what are you doing? And why are the octopus here? I mean, you cheating oxen?
I'm reading to the kids, man.
Well, you know, we got animals to feed back there, and I don't think there's no octopus to work on.
No?
No.
All right, I'm coming.
All right, just a chicken. You can take one with you.
Thanks, man.
For your moonlighting astronomers, with out-of-this-world dreams. Fuel their curiosity with Nat Geo Kids.